salt became so important, there was equivalent like a currency, you know. Roman people much salted than the ocean, which the salt. Roman people, amazingly, they made 11 aqueducts, you know, and we still have two working. Two of the Roman aqueducts still they bring the water to Rome, and this is one of the two that's still working. And the church goes all around. The Vatican became.
Now you notice, beside the Tiber River, you can see a very high wall. Mm-hmm. And actually, with this rain, even the water will. That's in fact was made on purpose to protect the city from the flooding. All the time you go around.
So it's been raining all morning, and there's just very little water on the floor from the open hole. And there's two little drainage holes right over in the middle that all the rain is running into. I guess they didn't know what they were doing.
Church from that big brown building start the Roman Forum, all the Roman Forum. You think this is the place to do such a picture in this wind?
Quick stop for lunch. We asked our tour guide to pick a place, and it's amazing. The atmosphere is exactly what I wanted in Italy. It's amazing. It really is. You look at pictures, you plan, and you get here, and you just... No words. Here is the Pope's apartment, even though this Pope doesn't actually live. There's the Swiss Guard, and if I crossed over this line, I would be in the Vatican. I'd be in its own country, Vatican. I'm in Rome, Italy. Step over there, I'd be in the Vatican. Alright, demonstrate for us, Kristen.
Grab your soap,
get
your water, rubby dub dub.
What's this chip song?
A lot of flavors.
How am I gonna choose? It's tiramisu. Someone with a dolce latte.
Goodbye.
Are we gonna say hello? Miss you. Come on, everybody here. I drive you around. I cook for you. Okay. But we need more time than a day crew. You know.
Yes.